This is my tree sacrifice. Yes. All the way up to the top, grazing the ceiling. Yes. Yep. I decided that since this is going to be my last Christmas here, my last winter, my last New Year's, I would put up a tree using a mixture of ornaments, most of them very old, from when I was a child. Let's see, I don't know if you can see it, but this one, let's see now. That one is a little monkey in his cage. There, you can see a little better there. A little monkey in his cage that we used to have on our Christmas tree when I was a child. And our neighbors had bubble lights, which I always found fascinating. So I thought, for my last tree, I will put white bubble lights on it to celebrate winter. I did get myself a Christmas present. It was actually delivered today. It's for cold weather. I got this big old coat. Yes. It's a big coat. It has a hood. Can't see it very well in the dark. Now, it's not for freezing weather, although it could be combined with sweaters and such like to get through the coldest. But I don't expect to be in the mountains or in the Arctic during winter. In the winter, at least this winter, I'll be down in the desert. It can get cold at night, but not in the daytime. Just cool in the daytime. But anyway, that's the Christmas present I bought myself. And I opened it early. And this year, Hanukkah is falling on the same week as Christmas. It's my pleasure to have blue lights for Advent and white lights for Christmas. And that's me and my little sacrificial tree between the blue and the white. Happy holidays, y'all.